is Dipti Pandey from RDM Academy. So now, today I am starting SST chapter number 12 and our today's content is where all is oil used? Oil kahan kahan jagahon pe use hota hai? So let's start. Oil is used for dry cleaning. Oil kahan use hota hai? Dry cleaning mein as fuel for automobiles and aeroplanes. और जो फ्यूल होता है वो कहाँ यूज होता है ऑटोमोबाइल्स मैन एरोप्लेन्स एस केरोसिन एंड एलपीजी टू रन मशीन्स एंड फॉर मेकिंग प्लास्टिक एंड पेंट्स. और जो केरोसिन एंड एलपीजी होता है वो टू रन मशीन्स रन मशीन बनाने के लिए रन मशीन के लिए यूज होता है और मेकिंग प्लास्टिक एंड पेंट्स. सो आवर नेक्स्ट पॉइंट इज दैट what is the full form of CNG and what is the full form of LPG. So the full form of CNG is add compressed natural gas and the full form of LPG is liquefied petroleum gas. So our next point is what is the meaning of renewable resources. Resources that take short period of time to renew or replenish example sunlight water and air. So iska so renewable resources wo hote hain jo short period of time lete hain to renew or replenish hone mein unhe hum renewable resources kehte hain. Examples hai sunlight water and air. So our next point is what is the meaning of non-renewable resources. Resources that take lapse of year to renew or replenish. जो resources होते हैं non-renewable resources होते हैं जो lapse of years देते हैं बहुत time लेते हैं वो to renew or replenish होने के लिए उसे उन्हें हम non-renewable resources कहते हैं. Examples हैं हमारे gold, diamond, oil, etc. So this is the short video about oil and what is the meaning of renewable resources and non-renewable resources and what is the full form of CNG and LPG. If you are new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe my channel. Bye-bye for now.